going? I'm Matt, as always, with you here on MidCoastMania, and we are sitting in the control room, the computer room of the MidCoastMania compound to bring you tonight's episode. This is episode 13. Tonight we announce the winners, or the winner, of our 13-week viewer's choice competition. So tonight what we're going to do is we're going to look in the computer, see who won, tally up all the votes, and we're also going to take a look back at all of our episodes, just have a kind of personal time, you and I, together. So we're going to get this sucker running, show you some commercials, and we'll be right back in just a few minutes. Does this thing work yet? Oh, there we go. Everything. Pipeline bursted. What does that mean?
Drum Headquarters is the place for St. Louis drummers. The best stock of drums, cymbals, sticks, heads, and hand percussion. Sales, trade-ins, layaway, and financing. Expert repairs and customizing, and lessons by college-trained instructors. Drum Headquarters, our name says it all. Just ask the top drummers in town. Drum Headquarters, 7241 Manchester, three blocks east of Big Ben. Drum Headquarters, our name says it all.
If you haven't been to Pops lately, you don't know what you've been missing. Live music 7 days a week. Pops' huge game room with pool, foosball, and video games. An incredible 24-hour food menu. Not to mention the area's best national acts in concert. Find out what's happening at Pops at any time by calling the Pops hotline at 618-875-POPS.
Hey, this is Kevin from Cannabox. You watching...
Yo, what's up? This is Evan from Biohazard.
Hey, I'm Kevin from Candlebox. You're watching Midcoast Mayhem.
This is Spider from Candlebox.
Madness.
What's this place called?
Midcoast Mania.
Yo, this is Evan from Biohazard, and you're backstage live at Pops here in St. Louis, Missouri, with Biohazard Sepultura and Spine Shank.
Hey, this is Kevin from Candlebox. You're watching Midcoast Mania.
Hi, it's Dan McCaffrey again from Nazareth. You're listening to Midcoast and watching Midcoast Mania.
Hey, Kevin from Cannabox, watching Midcoast Mania.
Hi, we're in Outville, you're watching Midcoast Mania.
We're watching Midcoast Mania.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is it. I am going right now into the Midcoast Mania website, the home base, to find out the winner of the 13 weeks of the Midcoast Mania viewer's choice. This is my first time in here, so bear with me. I'm trying to figure out how to do this. Before we tell you who the winner is, before we let you know who won all the votes, let's together take a look back at the 13 weeks. This is some of the bands, not all the bands that we've had on the show, but this is some of the bands. We put together a little collage, kind of a walk down memory lane here. So right now, enjoy our look back. Oh man, come on!
Don't you wanna be the one who loves me? Don't you wanna be the one who cares?
If you ever leave me, baby, well, I'd be the first to know.
Yeah, right, you're leaving me, baby. Just don't slam the door as you go. In your eyes, I lose my senses. In your eyes, I find my world. I'm too hip, too hip. You're not running my life no more. I'm too hip, too hip. I guess I set foot out the door. I won't even bother to pack. I'm gonna leave you sure, never coming back. Baby, 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 I'll see you someday. Baby, baby, baby.
a hole in the sky.
Welcome back to the show. Right now we're going to check in this week's viewers' choice. See who got the most votes. I'm going to head over here to the computer. And what we've got here, in third place was Pogo. Second place was LP Outsiders. And the winner, finalist page right there, is Mind Over Soul. So congratulations, Mind Over Soul, the winner of this week's viewers' choice competition. You know, let's see a video by Mind Over Soul. Here you go, right here on MidCoastMania.
Song we just wrote not very long ago. It's called Lead the Way.
Folks, the moment we've all been waiting for is here. Coming to us from the MidCoastMania website, is the official results of the MidCoastMania Viewer's Choice finalist page. Coming in third, Receiving third most votes on our page is Mr. Chesterfield and Smokers, official government paper. Congratulations to the Chesterfield Smokers, Mr. Chesterfield and the Smokers. So let's go see their video. Number three, the Chesterfield and the Smokers with I Ain't Into Love. All right, I believe we're getting the next. Oh, wow, there's more of them. Coming from us deep within the underground again, from the MidCoastMania website lair, is the winner, number two, most voted band on the Viewer's Choice Award. God, this thing is printing out a lot of stuff. People believe that. Oh, wow, number two on the votes is David Surkamp. Congratulations to him. He will be performing at Pops January 19th to celebrate the winners of the finalists. Category. So for David Surkamp, that's a lot of stuff on here. We're going to show his video, An Angel's Twilight Jump, right here on MidCoastMania.
Christ, he died, but he smiles tonight on your routine and your rush. And we're all saints and you're waiting for. Live like the other folks like us. And they're watching how you listen. Cry, here they don't know why, like they're just other people's stuff. Watch it now. Smiles tonight on your routine. twilight jump. Left in an angel's twilight jump.
You're watching Midcoast Mania. Stick around, we'll be right back with lots more.
Euclid Records, located in the Central West End, offers the largest used CD selection in St. Louis, plus hundreds of new release and hard-to-find imported CDs. And Euclid Records Vinyl Shack in Webster Groves offers thousands of hard-to-find rock, soul, blues, and country folk records, plus the largest vinyl jazz selection in the Midwest and one of the largest in the world. Euclid Records in the Central West End at 4906 Laclede, just west of Euclid, or stop by the Euclid Records Vinyl Shack at 7905 Big Bend in Webster Groves. Euclid Records.
93X FM.
Weird, joyous. I'm associated with being serious and heavy, but that's not required.
90.
So what's it cost?
What's it cost?
Now we see the earth.
You got it, got it.
$40. Thanks.
It's time, folks. It's time to find out who got the most votes. Most number one picked band by you, the viewer, on the Midcoast Mania website. Third Rock Masters. That's right. You picked them because you loved them, and they are the winners. They are number one, the number one most votes on our website. Don't forget, they will also be playing January 19th at Pops. That's going to be our big to-do, our big winner of the finals page. Yep, that right there. Just want to check and make sure. Third Rock Masters are one of the most vocal bands on the show. Right now, here is their song. I believe it's called Masters of Third Rock.
We'll be right back.
All right, folks, that's it. I want to thank you for watching. I want to thank everyone for staying tuned to MidCoastMania for the 13 weeks that we had this whole viewers thing going on. I also want to thank Pops for letting us come down there. We're going to take a two-week break here because it's been a lot of hectic work, but it's been worth it. When we come back, we're going to have a new and improved and different kind of MidCoastMania for you. We're going to be going to all different kinds of clubs, showing you all different kinds of music with all different kinds of people helping us out. So this is going to be a lot of fun. Looking forward to it. I want to thank Jim Talktrop. I want to thank Hunter and Perry from Icon Studios. I also want to thank, well, let's see, Chris and Brian and Susan from Master Tech Lighting and Sound. They were great helping us out there with the lights and sound and Pops. I want to thank Ian and for helping us co-host some of the shows. He's done a great job there. Of course, Ryan and Tom and all our camera people. I definitely want to say thank you very much to Suzanne Knight, who is taking a little vacation. Couldn't be down here for this episode, but I'm sure she'll be there on the 19th. We'll be hanging out like old times, doing old school. So I guess I want to thank me for being here. Yeah. So from everyone here at MidCoastMania, Rob, of course, Rock Band. I'm too hip. Just kidding. We're out of here.
That's all the time we have for tonight.
We are almost out of time.
Stay up. Baby, I'll see you someday. Baby, I'll see you someday. Yeah.